Fight the fight.
Πρόσω, πρόσω! Τραγωδία ανεξυφαίνεται!
Νίπιον Σι. Διατίου δύναμε κοινή. Έφρυξα!
Off we go now.
Check that out.
Thank you.
Let's move.
Aristeus found you.
Looks like I missed a fight.
Cassandra, what are you doing here?
I came to kill him.
He wouldn't have been a challenge for you. But I'm glad our paths have crossed again.
I never thought I'd see you again. What have you been doing?
You made me realize in Megaris that I lost my honor long ago. There's no way to go back and make it up to you. But I can fulfill my promise to Stentor now.
This is the last place I expected to find you.
I left Stentor with the greatest responsibility a man could carry. I couldn't leave him to face it alone.
How thoughtful.
Killing these champions will weaken the Athenian hold on the region and destroy the rebels' morale.
You came all this way to help Stentor. Good. He needs it.
It's about time I started protecting those I care about.
You're right.
You've changed so much.
This is who I've always been. You just weren't there to see it.
I will never be able to change that. But I can do something now for someone who needs me. There are things Stentor must hear to succeed.
I wish you'd helped me back in Sparta. But Stentor does need help now, even if he doesn't want to admit it. Stentor is as much your family as I am. You can still be there for him.
I will.
He may hate me, but I'm glad to have met him. In a way.
Goodbye, Cassandra of Sparta.
be spotted here. Ella.
Yeah.
This is it. Let's go.
You die here!
There stalks the mighty
Yeah.
You're back.
The champions have been dealt with.
You should be dead.
You seem disappointed.
The gods are punishing me.
They're not punishing you. They're helping you. Why do you think I'm here?
The gods must hate me if our paths keep crossing.
From what I've seen, you needed a divine intervention.
I don't have time for this. Sparta must take this region now, while we have the chance.
Let's get this over with.
I couldn't agree more. The sooner I'm rid of you, the better.
Yeah. territory is ours!
If I hadn't been here, you'd never have survived.
My father would have ensured a more decisive victory. But he's not here. And we have you to thank for that, if I recall.
Don't start.
Don't you dare tell me what to do. I am in command here.
You needed my help.
By the gods, how are you so arrogant? No wonder my father discarded you.
You know nothing about my family.
I know he threw you off of a cliff and chose me instead.
Oh, now who's being arrogant? You were an afterthought. You were second place.
We'll see about that.
What do you mean?
Now that we've driven the Athenians from the field, it's time I dealt with my true enemy.
Stentor,
your job is done, mercenary. Now I will kill you for what you stole from me in Megaris.
Why are you doing this?
Because you marched into Megaris, ruined the fucking war, and murdered my father!
I did what I had to.
And so will I.
What could you possibly gain from killing me?
Justice, vengeance, peace! One would be enough, but all three is better!
You think vengeance will dull your pain? Trust me, it won't.
Here's the thing. I don't trust you.
You don't have to do this, Stentor.
Oh, but I do. There is nothing you can say to convince me otherwise.
This isn't what Nikolaus would have wanted.
Oh, you fucking know. Traitor.
I am not a traitor.
You betrayed Sparta. You betrayed your family. You killed my father and stole my chance at a normal life. You deserve nothing but the cold of my blade buried in your heart.
Killing each other will not heal the wounds of the past.
Pater!
Hello, Centaur.
I thought you were dead.
Not just yet.
She should pay for what she's done.
I've already paid more than you could ever know.
I don't give a shit what you've been
through. Stentor, it's done.
I don't understand.
You both have a greater role to play. Become the leader I trained you to be. Lead the armies of Sparta and be victorious.
How?
You are an honorable man, a loyal son, and a great warrior. You will be a better commander than I ever was. You can do this.
I will, Father. I will make you proud.
You already have. That could have ended badly. Cassandra, a shadow grows across Sparta. Be cautious when you return.
Mater and I will deal with it.
You found her?
Ruling Naxos.
Sounds like her. May the gods watch over you both.
Yeah.
You're new. If it's training you want, we don't just take anyone.
Do I look like I need training? I was sent by King Pafsanias to collect the Pancration champion.
My apologies. I didn't realize you were here for testicles.
Don't worry about it. I don't exactly look the part.
If I may offer some advice before you get him. Testicles can be difficult. A gift of oil is known to put a person on his good side.
Oil?
A muscle rub. He believes it imbues him with the power of Heracles. Look in the village of Githion. His favorite merchant is there.
Winning the wreath is important for Sparta.
The other day he knocked out 6 men and a bull. And he only went to the market to buy fruit. That's why I had to send him to the island.
Where can I find-
I sent Testicles to train on a small island. Look for the Cypre.
Can you tell me any-
It's a mix of boxing and wrestling. A fierce-
I can't wait to see. I need to-
Oh, he-
I should get that oil. Anything that'll make it easier to get Testicles to the Olympics. Come on.
Τολεστή.
see her. Come on. Sorry, closed. I need oil, then I'll be on my way. There's a special one that, Testicles uses.
Ah, for Pancration fighters. That one has to be made fresh by the Master, and he's gone.
I'm not leaving without it.
You don't understand. I'm nearly free.
You're a slave?
Yes, and in a good position. Doing this would be stealing from him.
Tell me, or I'll make you.
Why would Amistios care about a slave? I'll tell you, but not help you. Light a fire, and gently heat oil of Athena to aid the infusion. When it's warm, just add a touch of cinnamon.
Thank you.
I hope it's worth my freedom.
Let's see if I can get this right. It had to be heated. Now, what oil did I need? This one. The oil of Athena. I'll take some of this. Almost done. Now, to add. Oh, this smells good. Everyone loves cinnamon. I hope he appreciates this.
Troubled, Cassandra.
This bane feels familiar somehow.
A bird can fly away for seasons, but will always recognize its nest when it returns.
What
This is Sparta.
I don't think I'm welcome here.
I'm not sure of much, Cassandra, but I do know that when the time is right, we always get to go home.
And where is your home, Barnabas?
I'll save that story for another day. I never thought I'd actually get to see the Olympics with a champion, no less.
Can't see the appeal.
Everyone coming together, peacefully, in friendly competition, rather than on the battle.
You'd think they'd just kill each other, like everywhere else.
That's the magic of the Olympics.
Get the oars out!
Our oars can't keep this up, Commander! We've spotted some salvage!
That must be Testicles.
Sails up! Now! Raise oars! Rower! To your oar! Here we go!
Let's Can't go any faster, Commander!
Fortification improves the stamina. What do you want from the great champion Testicles? Can't you see I'm busy?
I'm here to take you to the Olympics.
Olympics? Fuck yeah! I'm going to be the champion! champion! Cause I'm testicles!
Good. Let's set sail.
Oh no. Can't possibly go now. Training, see? And I don't know if I'm up to going sailing on your booty.
I have something for you. A certain oil?
My oil? Oh, I could kiss you.
No, you couldn't. I've got your oil. You'll get it when we arrive.
That's not fair!
You don't want to use your special oil before the big fight, do you?
Good point. Very good point.
Let's get you to the Olympics then, huh?
To the Olympics! The people need me! Well, we going?
He'd better fucking win.
Games is legendary.
Yes, I am.
What made you kick him in the head instead of going for a captain?
Felt like it.
Improvisation. Keep your opponent off guard. A good strategy.
Strategies for people who don't hit hard enough.
Oh, Seeker! I'm gonna win!
Are you excited for the games, Cassandra?
Thrilled.
Sparta! Woo!
Stand, warrior, stand. Feet firmly planted, even in sand. Our spirits soar on high, but Sparta never truly dies. It's a poem. A Spartan poem.
Welcome to the Olympic Games! The party has officially begun!
Alcibiades, I'm surprised you're wearing clothes.
The day is young, little goat.
Are you here to compete, Alcibiades?
Of course. I enjoy other physical exertions from time to time.
Sure. I think we'll win the most wreaths this year.
I will!
Athens will surely rise to the occasion.
I say Messenia!
Has the sea air addled your mind? Sparta always takes Pancratium, and many others too.
You might know a lot about the past, but you know little about the future.
Who's that?
That is Thoriev's. The reigning champion. He's bloodthirsty, competitive, and has endurance to spare. Jealous?
I don't think so. We haven't come all this way to stand on the dock.
Quite right. Should you ever need a personal sparring partner?
You? A skinny little Athenian? I'm the champion! Or gonna be. Sparta!
Oh, a pity your brain isn't as big as your muscles.
Let's get going.
I needs to be oiled, before I goes to the games.
Well, I would have been happy to assist, if you were in any state to compete.
I likes to be oiled.
Well, that's obvious.
Yeah. You know us. Come here. Gives us a hug.
Surely he can swim.
Well, looks like you're the champion now.
I can't believe he's gone.
Unprecedented.
And you want me to compete in the Olympics? Stepping into a dead man's sandals. And Testicles isn't even digested yet.
Oh, come, dear Cassie. Show them what you're made of. And show me while you're at it.
Where do I go to fight in the Pancratium?
The stadium in Olympia, naturally. I do love a good rough and tumble.
You know people die in these events. What else goes on, apart from the Pancratium?
There's Javelin, which, of course, you know how that works. The athlete thrusts the long, smooth spear forward.
Yes, I know.
And then there's the foot races and the horse races. Sweat everywhere. A delight for the eyes and the nose.
I need that wreath for Sparta. If it means I have to compete, so be it.
The event doesn't start just yet. We could look around first. Olympia a truce is quite extraordinary.
Anipophoron est in orana.